Today we're going to talk about cooling down. Just like warming up, we've warmed up to get our muscles nice and warm so we're in readiness for our exercise. Now we've done our exercises, it's time to cool down. Why do we do that? Well, again, if you remember back to the very first, one of the first videos where I talked about warming up, I like to use that first 3 minutes to try and get the person in the mood for the exercise, concentrating on what they want to get out of the exercise. Now that you're down to your cool down, you can do the same thing on the other end of the workout and reflect on how you went in that workout, and just help unwind and prepare yourself psychologically for your next workout. Physiologically, what we do the cool down for is to get our heart rate back down and to just slowly get rid of some of the lactic acid that we may have in our bodies and so forth. So it's really important to do it. It helps us recover quicker and it can help prevent injury as well. So it's a great thing to do. So what are the types of exercises that we can do? Well, exactly the same as you would as if you were warming up. You can just go for a walk. You can, jump on the bike, jump on the rower or cross trainer just to get your heart rate down. So you wouldn't be working at the same intensity as you would be as if you were doing a cardio session. But it's about the same tempo as you would use as if you're warming up. So not too fast, but just enough to get your heart rate back down and get you on the road ready for your next exercise or your next workout. That's it for today. It's really a short one about cool down, show you why it's important, the fact that you need to do it. Tomorrow, I want you to stay tuned and watch out for the stretches, because now that we've cooled down, we're now going to start doing some stretches. So stay tuned for that one.